Today, the convention center of the Hotel El Isleño was again the campus of the second stage of the mass vaccination sessions against COVID-19 in the islands. The authorities hope that with this second session they can reach 33,000 people immunized so that herd immunity can be achieved in the department. The Secretary of Health, William Davis, stated that they expect that 600 people will be vaccinated every hour to reach the program goal in the last days that will last until July 23rd at 7 p.m. Likewise, the competent authorities announced that free bus routes were enabled for people living in the sector of San Luis and the Hill. For this, they will only have to verify that the bus have the Mi Vacuna sign in the front window. These routes will run from 7 a.m. every hour until 6 p.m. On the other hand, it is also important to mention that the vaccination point on the hospital is currently available for those people who have scheduled doses of vaccines that do not correspond to the Sinovac. The community is reminded to bring their vaccination card if they have already received the first dose of Sinovac in order to obtain the full dose. If you have not received the first dose, you can also receive it by simply showing your identity card.